NOAA Fisheries is responsible for managing more than 165 marine species listed as threatened or endangered under the Endangered Species Act. These designations protect the animals from harvest or harm from humans. The ultimate goal is to help the species recover to the point where they can be taken off the endangered species list because their populations are healthy again. There have been some success stories, for example, the eastern population of Steller sea lions and the eastern North Pacific gray whale have recovered and were removed from the list. But there are other species that are struggling. Of all the species we protect, we consider some to be among the most at risk of extinction in the near future. That's why in 2015, we created the Species in the Spotlight Initiative. It's a way for us to focus our time, energy, and resources on these at-risk species and bring greater attention to their plight. Our goal is to focus our recovery actions and motivate partners and community members to work with us on these actions to turn this situation around. For each species, we have developed action plans that outline short-term efforts to stop their decline and prevent their extinction. In the first 5 years of the Species in the Spotlight Initiative, we have made real progress towards stabilizing some populations, such as Hawaiian monk seals. We launched the first ever effort to vaccinate a wild population and have vaccinated more than 700 monk seals. We also partnered with local organizations to rescue and rehabilitate more than 150 animals. Our recent data shows that their population appears to be slowly increasing. Sometimes the only way to bring back a species is through captive breeding. We are doing this successfully with white abalone and just started planting thousands of young abalone into their native habitat. We also reintroduced approximately 560,000 winter run Chinook salmon to establish a new population in Battle Creek in California. We also focus on protecting the habitat and prey that these species need to recover, such as removing dams from rivers that block Atlantic salmon from reaching spawning grounds in Maine, protecting Chinook salmon stocks that southern resident killer whales need for food, and restoring more than 200 miles of streams for coho salmon. An important part of our work is to educate and engage people who live, work, and play near these endangered animals. Hundreds of people participate in our annual Belugas Count Day and our Alaska Beluga Monitoring Partnership, helping scientists get more information on Cook Inlet beluga whales. And we have worked with community groups to protect key leatherback sea turtle nesting beaches around the Pacific, from Costa Rica to Indonesia. For North Atlantic right whales, we are working with fishermen, state agencies, vessel owners, and conservation groups to reduce the risks of these whales getting tangled in fishing gear and being hit by vessels, the two biggest threats to their survival. In its first 5 years, the Species in the Spotlight Initiative has added around 90 new partners and leveraged more than $113 million towards stopping the decline of these species. We are continuing to do research and work with partners so that we can get these species stabilized and on the path to recovery. We're working hard to save these at-risk species. You can do your part too. If you see marine life in the water or on the beach, keep a safe distance so that you don't disturb it. If you see a sick or injured marine animal, report it to our trained responders. Volunteer for stream and beach cleanups. Conserve water. Fish responsibly. And learn about your local habitats and wildlife. Each of these species is an important part of the habitat, the ecosystem, and the world we all share. Bringing them back will make our world richer and more balanced. Through the continued dedication of NOAA and its partners, we can all help these species recover.